it wasn't just to climb the mountain, but it's also to send the message. I wanted to challenge the stereotype that there are some things someone cannot do because of social, economical background, that it's not normally done by an ordinary Tanzanian black girl. You think we can't fight what the eyes can't see? Because you think we are blinded in poverty. People in a misery. Government a word for government. Them is a mockery. Respect to the youth where they in front and all they back of it. Why you don't treat them like the way you should? People in a misery. Government a word for government. Them is a mockery. Respect to the youth where they in front. Where I could okay, I wonder. Mwanamke yote wa Kiazabe ameamua kupanda huo mlima Kilimanjaro au ana historia yote kupanda milima haijatokea kwa hiyo wakawa wamependekeza kwamba na sisi tushiriki ambao ni jamii ya chini angalau tujulikane kwamba tupo duniani tunafanya kazi naishi.
We are a story of the most ordinary women of the world. One who had to run away from home at 14 because there was a wedding set for her. Another who was considered too ugly to get married, and that's why she was sent to school so that she may be able to support herself in case she didn't get a good husband. We're very ordinary women who rose up and who said, this is not how it should be. That I have more potential, that I do not have to get married, I don't have to get married, I don't have to have kids at 16. That I can go and just take on the world.
Only we can do that, you know, and only we can send that positive message. And we have to stop being victims. And I know it's not going to happen overnight. I'm a realist as much as I'm a dreamer. And if it's going to take me until the day I die, so be it.
So yeah, this is about climbing a mountain, sure. But it's also about telling young girls that they can be whatever they want to be. They can grow into whoever they want to grow into. There's nothing that can hold them back. People in a misery, government at work, but government, them is a mockery.